going, guys? I'm out with the boys. This is Kase. He's my six-year-old. He's riding that Honda CRF 50. Booking it. Konnor is my eight-year-old. He's almost nine. He's up there on the screen. He's on an older KTM 50. The KTM's, he's not on the, like, the mini one. He's on the, like, the bigger 50. Anyway, we're going over to do some riding. Kase loves that little 50. There's Konnor. Here's Konnor on the 50. The Kato KTM 50 right here. Little two-stroke. He likes that thing. Doesn't have to shift. On the Honda, you do have to shift. This one is like a little mini snowmobile. No shifting involved. Tell you what though, I love these little guys. My daughter rides too, but her hand is hurt. So she shut her finger in a door the other day, so she can't ride. But these little guys are my riding buddies. And we're not racing or anything, but we are. I am, you know, having them ride so that we can ride together and enjoy the sport, you know, for years to come. So that's what we're doing. It's fun to watch them progress too. Be able to get through things. Get over obstacles, uphills, downhills, it's fun. Here comes Konnor on the KTM 50. Nice jump.
Okay. As you can see there, Kase just said he didn't want to do it. He didn't want to go off the jump like his brother, but he watched Konnor do it a couple more times and then he decided he was going to do it.
Konnor, but he is just flying too fast. So I'm sticking here back with Kase. And if Konnor gets in trouble, we'll catch up to him. You can get a shot of both my little guys. Got Konnor here on the KTM 50, Kase up there on the Honda 50. We're out on a trail ride. Just the boys. The girls went to Beauty and the Beast.
Guys, if you didn't already know, Patreon is the best way to support Dirt Bike Channel. We've got some really cool rewards over there, so click on the link up here that you see to become a patron. That'll take you directly to our site and you can check everything out. You can donate as little as $1 per month and it would really, really help us out. Thanks a ton, guys.